Find a percent using a proportion, percent proportion. So 168 mils is what percent of 480? So if it comes after of, it's the whole. Then the percent part is unknown. Then what's left is the part here. So I write up my percent proportion, and I plug into it. And I cross multiply and divide. And x is equal to 35, but they're asking 4%, so it's 35%.